Hey guys, I hope I don't take much of your time, but I want to show you a magic trick. Okay, so I might actually show you at the end of the video of how to actually do this trick. Okay, so we got a deck of cards, right? So pick a card, you take it out. And say I left it like that out jogged. And so I'm gonna keep going over it. I put it back in. Now I'm gonna do a trick where if I push this button, your card will actually fall on top of your hand. Now, we're gonna put this back in here. I'll draw it again. Now, since we already know what your card is, we're gonna, you know, put in there and keep going, and then this time, let's say, okay, I'm gonna push the button in 3, 2, 1. Card fell again down there, and now this time I'm gonna get the card. Gonna put it in the middle again. Put it in the middle of the deck, and I'm gonna put it in there. But it's gotta look at all the cards there. Card. So, your card's not on the bottom, your card's not on the top. So let me show you something. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pair the card, watch, wait. There it is, the six of diamonds. And yeah guys, I'll see y'all later and peace out.